check it out. Okay. Command, some nut job is killing people.
Command, watch your six. We got a casualty.
No way.
Huh? Hello?
That is renowned literature critic Mike Vogt. He will certainly have an invitation to the reading.
Anybody here? Anybody out there?
Command, we got reports of gunshots.
Fire, bitch! I'm gonna get you for this!
Oh no! Requesting assistance! We got a situation here! We got a situation. Get ready to rock and roll. What the hell? Come in.
Looks like we have a homicide on our hands.
What the fuck?
Hey! We need backup! Eyes open! We need more guys here! Oh no! We need backup! I think I heard something. We'll begin to investigate. Over.
I feel mildly annoyed.
Hey, don't trip.
That is Brother Akron, your second target. He isn't particularly discreet. Brother Akron eliminated. That's confirmed. I'll have a team ready to take possession of the weaponized virus as soon as you extract. Do be careful.
Hey, Command. No copy. Think we have a situation.
This is most likely the place. Brother Akron must be using this apartment as a base. He seems dedicated. The targets are heading for the meeting now.
Put down!
Hey, I really need some help here.
No, you got it!
I've never seen anything like this before. All these bodies.
Command, do you copy?
Just found multiple body.
Okay. Yeah. time for a nice cup of tea.
Six. We've got a casualty.
Are you hurt?
What?
Wait a minute.
That is Craig Black, author of an aspiring mass murderer. Kill confirmed. Craig Black has been eliminated. All objectives complete. Good work, 47.
If you're noticed that there are bad things going on. Lord help us. We've got a mass murderer on our hands.
Command, how do you...
Security, you! What did I...
got some trouble.
It wasn't suicide, that's for sure.
You gotta be.
Some crazy person killed a bunch of people. Holy fucking God.
Oh!
scary, actually.
Someone, please help me!
Messing around again. What's going on? Somebody's in big trouble. I'm going to take a look.
Ha! problem.
Anybody else? Over.
Crap! Now wait! Ugh.